sempre d'uopo, sforzati, ma sei tu forse un uomo.
Is everybody ready for shooting?
Well, good morning to you. You have joined us outside Schloss Petronell. It's a 17th century castle on the outskirts of Vienna. Used to be used for bathing, had lots of spa water here. Sadly, that's all now defunct, but never mind, because today it is the scene of a huge video shoot. None other than Elton John and Pavarotti recording the video for their new single, Live Like Horses. And just guess who's got exclusive access.
I can't control this flesh and blood.
Well, this is Elton's base for the day. It's his dressing room. It's very big, it's very cold. It actually isn't that glamorous. Come and have a look.
Like a river into the great unknown.
Well, this is Luciano Pavarotti's makeup room. It's slightly better than Elton John's, a lot warmer, I can tell you. And they've got some creature comforts in here. Italian newspapers for Pavarotti to read when he gets in. A humidifier in the corner there to keep his tonsils lubricated. And food, there isn't that much of it actually, because Pavarotti, as always, is on a diet. Lots of fruit here. He hasn't got any food for his crew at all here, nasty man. And so if he is on a diet, he's not gonna be needing these, is he?
Era solo impressa in me.
Now, you look very well, and you look very happy.
Yes, I am very well, and I am very happy.
And is that because of Nicoletta? Does she bring happiness into your life?
Well, Nicoletta is an incredible piece of my life, almost all my life. She make me lose weight. She's taking away the food on my plate when it's time. I think I will not do what I'm doing, and I will not be happy like I am if Nicoletta is not around. No. That's for sure.
She's your right-hand man.
Yeah, she's more than that.
Yeah.
She's my love. Nico, vieni a vedere questo, dai, per piacere. Guarda lì dentro col televisore lì, a vedere come mi prendono. Smettila di farla fan, scema. I did not let my wife. We decided to separate.
Yeah.
It's very different.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Are you happy?
I am very happy, absolutely very happy.
This is your position, and the thing is try to look at him.
We're the victims of the heartbreak.
Now, you are here making the video, which isn't one of your favourite pastimes.
No, if you've seen Tantrums and Towers on television, you know that I've, you know, it's probably the, one of the least favourite things in my life.
Are you ready to go?
Yep.
Why?
I have had it here. The reason I want to do it quickly is so I can get out of here and go home, basically. He said enthusiastically. But no, I'm serious. I just think, you know, videos are really a complete and utter waste of time.
One more customer, I'll pay.
It's fantastic, just one more time.
Most documentaries are so bum-licking, it's unbelievable. And people aren't like that. People lose their temper. Everyone loses their temper in their job. People get overwrought. People, you know, I just wanted to show what it's like on tour.
Oliver, the light in the background has to move,
yeah,
right? Very quickly.
I'm fed up with all the bull that goes on, you know, in the showbiz, inverted commas, world.
Do you sometimes feel that, you know, you could do with a drink, or you could, you do feel
No. No, my life has been so wonderful since I stopped all that, that I would never, I mean, never be tempted to go back.
And love helps that, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I just think you grow up, basically, and that's what a few other of my contemporaries need to do too.
Like horses.
Is there anything left
no.
that no one knows
no.
about?
No, I'm not a member of the Necrophiliac Club.
Glad to hear that.
I'm not a cross-dresser. No, I think everything's probably out in the open now.